menstruation wasn't something I really learned about in school at all. We did that whole, like, separate the boys and girls, talk about puberty or whatever, and it was like, you get a period, yay, and that was it.
Usually people are grossed out by the fact, like, talking about period. They think it's gross, but it needs to be normalized.